Hi, I'm Debbie, and welcome to my channel, Divine Destiny with Debbie. Today we're reading for December 30th and 31st, Monday and Tuesday, for my Scorpios. Hello, my sweet Scorpios. How are you? Well, you know that Monday, Tuesday, I use my Radley Valentine Angel Tarot cards. I have prayed, meditated, and infused the deck with Reiki energy, but remember, this is a general reading. It may or may not resonate. Take what you like, leave the rest, okay? Okay. Happy New Year. Happy 2020. 2019 and before. Oh my gosh. I feel like it was an albatross around my Scorpio's necks. And I feel 2020 is going to be so much freer. Anyway, remember, I'm an intuitive channeler. And what that means is that I open myself up to my higher power or spirit. And, you know, and whatever needs to be said, it just flows right through me, no filter. Three cards are face down, the middle one's reversed, and that means to me, pay a little more attention, my Scorpio. So first card, here we go. The Nine of Water, whoa, I love it. Water energy, your energy, it is Pisces and Cancer energy. This is the wish card, you know, my goodness. This is your wishes come true. What is it that you've been wanting? What is it that you've been going for? Again, too, you know, this is, again, as we're finishing up 2019, put out your future. Put down on your future. You know, I'm a big person. I'm big on listing it down and looking at it every day. But, you know, I really don't want to say more on this card because this is the wish card. Okay, so let's just accept that and claim that for my Scorpios. Your wish comes true. Concerns fade away. A love of life. This one's the reversed one, and here is the King of Earth. Earth energy, Capricorn, Taurus, and Virgo. Solid energy, solid, something you can literally touch. Money energy. Money then usually relates back to either a job or some type of an income, but it could also be about your home. It could also be about somebody itself, but something you can actually touch if you need to, okay? I know that money is always electronically, you know, we do more electronic funds than we do actually holding it, but if you still needed it, you could do that. But the King of Earth, I digress, the King of Earth is about your career, is about your future, is about your pathway, is about, again, your profession, it's you, so are you getting, you might be hearing about that job that you've been wanting, you might be hearing about a promotion, you might be hearing about a raise. Now, it could also be about a new home type also, but I'm feeling more that this is about your career, okay? So if you've been wanting something really wonderful in your career, this is about to start moving more so, especially this Monday, Tuesday, which is weird because we're going to, you know, a lot of times for like New Year's Day, usually people are off on New Year's Day. You know, a lot of times things are, you know, okay, so things are actually being reallocated. I'm hearing the word reallocated, reallocated, funds being reallocated, positions being reallocated. So, generous, professional, responsible, practical, a successful time, confidently accept opportunities you're offered, the Midas touch. So this is all, again, I feel very much about your career or about income opportunities, okay? Next, last card is the Six of Water. Again, it's that water energy, but this is that little bit of that nostalgia energy. This might be you looking back and saying, you know, how did I even get to this place? Again, things open up for you. Things are moving forward to you. You know, you might have, you know, this might be where you look back on your pathway. And this is, again, those times that we show that attitude of gratitude and we go, you know, to our higher power, guardian angel, spirit guide, voice of the universe, the divine, whoever that is to you, that we give a little thank you. Because it's like you had to go through so much to get where you're at now. And there's so much growth potential here. There could be growth potential, but I mean, you have gone through so much growth to get where you're at now, okay? Yes, and that's been stretching. It's been stretching for my Scorpios, but it pays off. The Nine of Water, the wish card, okay? So Six of Water is memories from your history or childhood, issues regarding children, romanticizing the past. So really, really positive energy to finish up 2019 and then to pull into 2020. Claim it, my Scorpios. I claim it for you. So my Scorpios, if you enjoyed my reading, please remember to like, share, subscribe, and click on the bell. But as always, my Scorpios, besides again wishing you a happy new year and a happy 2020, know that you are loved and be blessed. Bye-bye.